Hi guys, my name is Kaurav and welcome back to my channel Yours Techie. And in today's video I am going to unbox the new Boat Bass Heads 162 wired earphones. As you can see, there is a box of the earphone, Boat, plug into Nirvana, and on the bottom we have Bass Heads 162, and on the front side we have some details written like super extra bass, angle 3.5mm jack, and it also has a microphone for calls, and it also has a braided cable which is a tangled free cable. And on the bottom we have some details about its manufacturing, and this seems quite interesting because it's written designed in US and made in, it's been scratched from here. I don't know where it's made in. I guess maybe it's made in China, but Boat is an Indian company. So, and MRP is around 1299, but I have got it for around 500 rupees from Amazon. I will drop the link into my description. So I have also been trying these earphones for around 1 week, and this sounds pretty great. So let's open the box. Keep it aside for some time. In the box we get some earphones. Let's keep it aside. And we also get an extra pair of ear tips. This is a warranty card. It has 1 year replacement warranty. It's a manual in which there are many products that Boat has been launched. So let's keep it aside and take a quick look at the earphone itself. There is a cable. Yeah, it's a braided cable, and it's an angled 3.5mm jack. It's an inline mic for calls. It also has a button and it has a tactile feel in it. Yeah. And I think it's made up of metal. Yeah. According to the sound, it's made up of metal. I have been trying these earphones for around 1 week, as I have told earlier, and according to me it has pretty deep bass and vocals and mids are also clear. According to the price, you have to pay around 500 rupees and you will get the sound quality of about you can say about 14 to 1500 rupees. Its sound quality is pretty great if you compare it with other brands like Sony or even Mi dual driver earphones. These are the best sounded earphones that I have tested so far, and yeah, you can go for it without hesitation. So if you guys are interested in buying these, you can check the link in the description box below and you can buy it from here. So that's it in this video. Hope you guys have enjoyed the video, and if you do so, please don't forget to hit like and press the subscribe button. So signing out, Yours Techie, and have a nice day. Bye bye.